right here.
Isn't that right? Batman.
Bruce, darling.
Ah, you made it. I'm so thrilled.
Where's the detonator?
Go get it!
I'm Bruce Wayne. It's a pleasure to meet you.
We really should stop this fighting.
Otherwise, we'll miss the fireworks.
There won't be any fireworks.
And here we go.
Just give me a second. Gotta call the pilot. Tell him he's in position. Not cool. Too late anyway.
Of course, they are still your people, and not Marines.
Arms away! Funny.
You can trust me because I'm your friend.
You are my very best friend.
We make a good team, you and me. It's...
Quite the dilemma, Jim. You gonna let me fall and die? Are you gonna pull me up and arrest me? What's it gonna be? Lawman? Or murderer? Good old Gordon. Always playing by the rules. That's why I love you. That's why I'm loved. Because I don't give a damn about the rules.
It's a long way down. You sure you'll outlive me?
No, I'm sure. Yes, I'm more than a man. I have an idea. I have a philosophy. That I will live on in the shadows. When the Gotham's discontent.
You'll be seeing me soon.
Au revoir!
For what, Bruce? Kill me?
What were you trying to prove? I think now everyone's as ugly as you. You're alone.
You know how I got these scars?
No. But I know how you got these.
Oh.
doesn't.
Oh, Bruce! Where are you, boy? Come on out, boy! I won't hurt you!
Make you feel responsible for Harvey Dent's car predicament. What's the time?
Jeremiah, your brother.
Bingo! That's one.
And the other?
Well, the only other irksome do-gooder who's ever spoiled my fun in this town.
Bruce Wayne!
Remember what I said. You're my best friend. Oh, only and intimate.
You won't kill me. I'm your best friend. Besides, who's gonna give you a reach around?
You never start with the head. The victim gets all buzzy. You can't feel the neck.
You want me? You need me.
I want to kill you.
But I don't want to kill you.
You.
Why don't you understand?
To help you undo this world you created by letting her die.
Tell me you feel it. The connection between us.
Just too much fun.
Here I am.
I wanted to see what you'd do. And you didn't disappoint.
That's cold.
Forever.
Maybe we could share one. Hell, they'll be doubling up the rate this city's inhabitants are losing their minds.
Burn it all down, city. To show you that it's full of people ready to believe in good.
Look, Bruce.
I'm the answer to your life's question!
I think you and I are
I took Gotham's flight, right? And I brought him down to our heaven. It wasn't hard. See, madness, as we know, is like quicker than me. All it takes is a little push.
Ha 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 ha
Jessica. I meant what I said about you working on the fortunes of the city. Let Wayne Enterprises fund your work with a grant.
Thank you.